Kucherov all chipped in with huge goals. So the Anaheim Ducks have more to worry about than Connor McDavid. The anthems of both countries are next.
John Gibson!
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise and kindly remove your hats? And now, as we honor two great nations and our armed forces around the world, would you please welcome Don Wright with the singing of the Canadian National Anthem.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all thy sons command. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true north strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
And now please turn your attention to the Zamboni corner as we welcome tonight's color guard, members of the United States Army Fullerton Company Recruiting Command, with the presentation of our nation's colors. And now, please welcome the Firm Foundation Gospel Choir, joining Don with the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose but stripes and bright stars so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's rippling, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that
Well, we're only a couple of kilometers away from the happiest place on Earth, Disneyland. One thing we know for sure, someone will leave this building unhappy tonight. Jim Houston and Greg Simpson with the call of Game 1.
Well, Scott, here we go.